What's up, Comic Book Nation? I am backstage at New York Comic Con with Johnny Mo, the man behind The Great Wall, and a ton of other movies that I'm sure you loved. One of the things on stage, the cast kept saying how much they loved working for you. It was a dream come true. What do you think it is about your vision? How do you set yourself apart and continue to make these movies that are so distinct and just iconic?
我觉得这我还真不知道
He doesn't really know. He just does what he does.
当然主要还是你要
But mainly is
拍好每一部电影
You gotta make sure every movie is solid. It's actually very hard to do.
要寻找到它的特色
You gotta find out what's special about each movie.
要讲好故事
You gotta make sure the story is good.
塑造好人物
You gotta have good characters. 所有导演的
我们讲导演的这个功课 你要做好
You gotta do good homework. You gotta be well prepared.
Speaking of good characters, it seems like you have a very rich group of characters in this. What can you tell us about your heroes and your women who just seem like they are ready to kick some butt?
实际上这个故事就像现在讲的一样，外边媒体上讲的，是马达蒙，是马达蒙这演的一个欧洲的雇佣兵，他来到中国，准备偷火药，然后发现了长城上有只秘密部队，然后他参加到战斗当中去，然后关键是中国的这支特种部队秘密部队是很酷的，很厉害的。
特别能打怪兽，战斗力非常强。那这个景甜饰演的林梅，林梅是特别灵敏，里边是特别突出的。他们用特殊的方法去打怪兽，像现在的蹦极一样的，从长城上跳下来，长枪四米五的长枪，一次。 And they have this harpoon and stab the
Taltian.
The moment they stab the Taltian, they have to bounce right back. Otherwise, they get eaten by the monsters right away. It's kind of like a suicide squad. They have to, and all women. And they have to jump up. They got to be really brave to do this.
That sounds epic. I love the enthusiasm. How much of that is real? Are they really jumping? Are they hung on wires? Or is it very much computerized? Do you do a lot of practical work?
我们所有的跳都真跳
All the jumping are real.
我们搭了差不多25米高的长城 然后上面做了架子
他们真的带着绳子跳下去 And they jump with a cable And they jump down and then they get pulled back up We actually have real actors and stunt doubles doing this
Now of course at comicbook.com One of our favorite topics is superheroes Would you ever want to pick a superhero to be in charge of Or do you ever draw inspiration for your heroes from them?
演一个怎么电影，或是您是不是有吸收一些超级英雄的故事？其实现在超级英雄非常多，我觉得各种各样，实际上我觉得年轻人都很喜欢。其实我也很喜欢英雄。所以，我觉得超级英雄其实最重要的，我自己认为，不仅是武艺高强，不仅是有独特的能力，那最重要的，他首先得是个好人。 That's the most important thing.
Very important.
Well, thank you so much. I cannot wait to see the movie. Thanks for watching Comic Book Nation.